7th of July in 1978. I have been studying about this case of a time traveler. I myself unsure of the origins of this man. He has this device called a phone. It seems to be futuristic. A TV that you can hold. When I first found out about this, I was amazed. Was this the future of humanity? We must have gone somewhere. However, this man's look was futuristic as well. He had a